at the weirdness right now? Books in all the supermarkets about Bermuda triangles, UFOs, how the Mayans invented television, that kind of thing. In the way I see it, it's exactly the same. There ain't no difference between a flying saucer and a time machine. South America, for example. In South America, thousands of people go missing every year. Nobody knows where they go. Which are really